Don't be shy. Come in, come in. Step on over to the symbols on the floor. The adventure is about to begin. The first step is to find the hero of this story. A true upstanding citizen. Ooh, be warned, though. She is a master of disguise. Local watering hole. You'll never find a more delightful establishment of scholars and heroism.
Thank you.
can't stay here. Amongst the bodies. Back to town! I think she forgot to mention that the elf has a lot of friends. You may want to make your exit a hasty one. A ship fit for a... well, fit for a minor figure in the Shan Syndicate, at least. Oh, I apologize for the smell, but I do want this story to be authentic. How many adventurers, adventures, come to an end in the forest? So peaceful and quiet. Hop on the cymbals one last time, and we shall return to where it all began. Thank you. trick, I know. I do apologize, but this is where the story actually ends. Trapped in a clearing in the woods with everyone you play descending upon you. I did say that it would be dangerous. Better than I expected. Hop on the cymbals one last time. No. I really mean it this time. No more tricks. I promise. This is why meeting strangers is so interesting. A story even I didn't know existed. I was on the edge of my seat the whole time. And for that, a reward is due.